good evening. Okay, so after workmanship, we have two awards in the stage category for young fans. First, they did get their best view?
Yeah.
Excellent. I would like to also then award Bravest Magical Girl to Sailor Moon. Big round of applause for these folks. And these are both second generational costumers as well.
Now back to me. Now back at your ninja. Now back to me. Sadly, he's not me. The legendary Jiraiya. But if he stopped using Lady Scented body wash and switched to Konoha Spice, he could smell like he's me. Look down. Back up. Where are you? You're in a hot spring with the ninja your ninja can smell like. What's in your hand? Back at me. I have it. It's two tickets for free ramen at Ichiraku. Look again. The tickets are now golden. Anything is possible when your ninja smells like Konoha Spice and not a lady. I want a toad.
The legend of a hero all started with a song. A song we all know, and so hum along. Thank you. the strength of Ra. That was Mary Rose Little, Heather Little. Dana Lee Lee from D. Gray Man. Spirit San has accidentally ventured into Toronto, and to her great sorrow is confronted with nothing but urbanism. Watch out, humans, the wolf girl is armed. Kaiba's favorite monster has been released. What will Yugi do? Crystal to help her friends. Pluto has hope that he will be reunited with his beloved Sebastian, since he is one hell of a butler. Dress designs for Crane and Fallen Angel Iliora. Vanilla the Waitress, Beauty, One Step Ahead, Tango, Inspector Campanella, Detective Lynn, and finally, Cecil! Brent, Elena, Kelly, Byron. Ladies and gentlemen, the Predator, James Crowe. It was the night before the attack on the Moon Kingdom by the Queen's dark forces. The prince has sneaked into the palace to dance with his beloved Princess Serenity one last time.
Sorry to interrupt, but I have an important message to pass, and since a girl, on the stage, have no idea what's going on, I better be quick. Princess Serenity, also known as Marlene Jennings, who became me.
He will demonstrate on this ninja.